room, so I've just slapped him over the face, and he's gone, Tubal, I went, you've just spilt your beer on my lounge. And he went, no, I never. No, you did. No, I never. No, I never. He's been asleep like that, yeah? And I'm trying to, come on, slap! I slapped him across the face hard twice. There was that occasion and also when we went to Airlie Beach, you know, when he, fucking idiot, he's come in and I was, Penny and I are going to bed. There's a double bed in the set of bunks, him and Tommy are in the same room. So we're going to bed. Don't wake me up when you come in, for fuck's sake. Oh, oh no worries, Scribble. No worries. No worries. I'll keep Tom quiet. Yeah, so they come in, like they quiet. Come in, and as soon as they come in, I'm like straight away awake. It's nothing quiet or subtle about it. And the next thing he's puts his headphones on and he's listening to the music so he's not waking anyone up. It's so loud I can still hear it through the headphones. The next thing, you're my wonder boy. Just maybe. Great song. This is a great song. I've gone, hey! And maybe. This is bullshit. So I've just walked over and Ollie! Nothing. Squibble. So what are you doing? Sorry, I was too loud. He's going, yeah, no worries, sorry. Wipe your fizzies.
Hey, Squibbo.